Hey, Kinter Crew! Today I'm reacting to the Nature Cat episode that we've all been waiting for, which is also a movie special.
The Return of Bad Dog Bart!
Yup! This is the Nature Cat movie special that I used for my Kendrick and Hannah Gacha Club animation. Click the link in the description to see the first... Click the link in the description to find the playlist that featured it. That shadow is Nature Cat's sister, One-Eared Winnie. I know, it just doesn't look like One-Eared Winnie, but that's because it's at night and it's her shadow. What a bad dog.
Such a bad dog.
What a very, very, very bad dog.
I wonder what this map could lead to.
I think I might know. It's just as I suspected.
What is it, Nature Cat? Tell us.
This map leads to Bad Dog Bart's secret stash of cat toys.
You mean, of course.
Oh, I know, I so know! Actually, I so don't know. I am very confused. What is going on exactly?
Nature Cat is telling us that not only did Bad Dog Bart steal everyone's dog toys...
Oh, yeah!
...but he also stole cat toys, too!
Oh.
Question, Nature Cat, did you encounter Bad Dog Bart in your past?
Oh, yes. Yes, indeed. Long ago, back when I was a kitten... together, especially with the cat toys my grandpa used to make for us. For you see, Grandpa Cat was a famous inventor, and he was always building incredible new toys. Toys and family. Those were the two most important things to Grandpa. One day, he gave us the most special toy we had ever seen. Grandpa explained that this toy was not only for fun, but that it was also very important to our family. It was magnificent! Gwendolyn and I promised Grandpa Cat that we would treasure those cat toys forever. But then, one dark day, a bad dog came to town. He took every cat's cat toy, even the special ones Grandpa Cat had made!
Well, call me a silly goose, but I think that bad dog was Bad Dog Bart!
I think you're right, Big Dog.
What happened next?
Gwendolyn vowed to get our cat toys back, even if she had to travel to the ends of nature. And that was the last time I ever saw her.
No!
sweet little Gwendolyn is.
So, this map might lead to your cat toys?
May thinks it does.
We have to follow this map and find Bad Dog Bart's other missing treasure!
Huh? Did someone say treasure?
If Bad Dog Bart stole your cat toys, who knows how many other cat toys could be
Ronald.
Hidden?